penny in my shoe. And he saw me take it out, and I was like, there's a penny in my shoe. And then I was like, nah, I'm going to put that back. That might be an omen. And then I won my first game. Like, won my first game against somebody seated higher. All right, going into this match, we got Ness versus Ike, Question versus Idiot. A battle between two great players. Honestly, I feel like this is probably in Ness's favor.
Yeah, I feel that.
But at the same time, Ike has, you know, Ike has semi-trucks for hands and 18-wheelers for a sword. So
wait a minute.
He has a semi-truck for a hand and 18-wheelers for swords. So you gotta be careful with him. In other words, he has a lot of range and he is very, very hard.
I feel like Ike is like that perfect combination of like heavy that is just works really well with Ness's combo. So I think Question's advantage today is gonna be really good with Ness.
You know, I've never fought Question in bracket. I always thought he was a Falcon. Is Falcon so good?
Yeah, he just plays that friendly.
Up air, air dodge read from Sam.
Yeah, you know, he always goes for the air dodge read, and I always tell people, just jump. You just gotta jump.
You know what I think was a count? That was almost a really gross jab block. That would have been nutty.
He's getting better at that, though.
Yeah, he's getting really good. He tried to do it to me, and he failed. Oh, stage spike, rip.
He's just gotta make sure to get the weak hit.
You know what else I found out about Ike's up B? I can two-frame it with the back air if you, like, jump over
as
it.
As Falcon?
Yeah, you can just run off and back
if
air.
If you jump over it.
I keep forgetting that you can do that.
I hate how it has heavy.
Because everybody thinks, oh, I'm just going to stand above it and not get hit. But if you just run straight off and back air, no, it was fine. What did you do that for?
No, switch.
No, yeah, when you go to player cam, it started off, Idiot was on that side in question.
Well, they should switch.
But now people, I know.
No.
Because like, on the screen, up underneath. No, look at the thing. Oh, yeah. I was doing it by player cam. That's why. I see what you mean.
Yeah, we got it.
My bad.
Okay, we're good. Oh, is that in a free?
Yo, nice hentai shirt. Let's go. Photo house represent. Let's go.
Wait. Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
That's pretty gross.
That was, but now we know that's enough rage, at least.
Are we the budget RAT crew? I guess so, the budget RAT crew. The MCC crew did pretty nice tonight. It's doing pretty nice tonight. Yo, can we talk about how me and Jared got, like how me and Jared are doing nutty tonight? Doing
Were.
I was doing.
Okay. I want
Yo,
him to
go
do
sit
it
down.
He's closer.
Go do some calisthenics or something for your next match.
I'm holding on to that. I'm doing stream back now.
We got it. Yeah, we both got it. So it looks like they're about to ban. Why'd you do that? They're
because,
not there yet.
Oh, whatever.
You do commentary in player cam.
Yeah.
That's when you
I wasn't paying attention.
Cam.
Okay.
You got it. I got it.
Ooh,
they're going Dreamland.
All right.
God, that's so gross. Oh no. The stage is so gross. You know what's a true combo?
What?
PK fire forward smash.
You know what's a true combo? That's.
I'm not even
true on, joking. No, it's true on a lot of heavies. It's true on Bowser. Because Bowser is with Big Guy, or whatever his passive thing is. He just like kind of like lands and like jumps back up in the air from PK fire, and he's just like stuck in it.
What happened? It switched again?
It's round three.
No, it's not. It's loose.
What the heck?
Loser's
corner. No, it's not. This is loser's eights. What loser semis?
Yeah, look at Idiot's question.
Oh, loser quarters. You're right. You're a smart boy. Ooh, Ness out here.
Question,
not playing no games.
Bringing this.
Honestly, the only way I can see this game is when you play really patiently, wait for Sammy to make ridiculous things.
I agree.
Like, because if you don't, he'll just go in on you.
Sammy's approach is a little.
Yo, the counter that might cost him. Nope.
You're not gonna. I think you're gonna clap
right there at that moment. Like the minute I came back, I was just PK Thunder again.
Yeah.
And, like,
I think he was trying to go for the PK Fire.
I noticed that a lot of Ness players do that. Only one Ness. I only know of one Ness, and I played him in an online crew battle. And you know what? Oh, that was risky!
You
oh my
mad
god!
Man.
This man is nutty!
Mad man.
Look at his face. Look at his face. He's not even scared. He's not even scared.
That must be so scary for Nesbitt.
Dude, it's not even Yo, it's terrifying for Falcon. I can tell you from personal experience.
Oh, no,
it's
freaking
terrifying. All you can do is watch him and just pray to God he messes up. Pray to Sakurai. Like, back air might kill him?
No.
Nope.
He's
DI.
Fine.
He's really good. Yo, I can tell he came into this game saying, yo, I'm not gonna lose this. Like,
this is Sammy.
Like, this is the farthest I've
Wake up, push. This is Sammy. I'm waking up.
He's like, waking up. Time to wake it up. You know what's crazy? Sammy used to play Sheik and used to suck.
Wait, do you?
Yes.
He used to play Sheik.
Have you seen the eSam video? Because if you have not, you should probably
no,
go watch
it. I'm avoiding it.
I'm gonna bring it up every time until he brings me my money. Yo!
Oh,
yo, the up tilt!
Oh, up tilt.
He only has one! He had another stock, I completely forgot!
Yeah, he's gonna
Oh my god, Sammy has to play.
I know,
so
this could be this could.
This is dangerous.
He can bring it back, he can bring it back.
This is dangerous. Don't get grabbed. Don't get grabbed. That's all you
Yeah, if he gets grabbed, he's dead.
If you know, literally, if he gets touched, he's dead. Don't get up air. Ooh, you went for it.
That's a little risky,
just
but.
Don't get grabbed or up air. That's all you gotta do. This man.
He's gonna get grabbed, yeah.
And he's dead. Bruh. And he's dead. Oh, we got Avo in the chat.
Avo? Which one's Avo? Who's Avo? Which one's Avo?
Who is Avo?
Oh, I didn't see the last one. Oh, we gotta do this for the 2 seconds we're gonna get. Did you
win on the stage? No, you can't go. You can't pick a stage you won on.
Which stage did he win on?
He won on Smash Bros. You can't pick a stage you won on.
Huh?
Alvin made top 10.
I did. I made top 10.
Who is Avo?
Who is
Avo? What are frogs?
I was gonna get second, but I ran. Huh? Listen what happened. Here's what happened, right?
I thought
I was gonna get second, and I was playing against Jared, and I was gonna beat him, and it came down to last hit, last stock, and I read his up smash, and by accident, I perfect pivoted and shielded. And the reason why my shield didn't come out was because of that. And my punish for that up smash was just gonna be down tilt, and that would have killed him at the ledge. And that's why I lost. So, you know.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right.
Who is Avo? I was in the upstate showcase like 3 times for no reason.
Who is that, dude?
He was in the up. Are you actually serious?
No, I'm joking.
Oh, I was gonna say, are you serious, dude? Like,
oh, is it the guy who let Idiot get top 8?
He got top 12. No, I got top 10, dude.
I go to say he, not knowing it's you typing out.
Nah, man, I got top 10.
Please jump. No,
I'm pretty sure I got top 10.
Wait, I'm kind of
Who? Thomas? Let's go, Thomas. Didn't Thomas play Falcon? Ew.
Wait,
ew.
TBH. Oh my god, you madman again.
Did he up air him again?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He up air him when he was erupting again. Dude, he's reading
that's
these frames.
Dead.
And that's not
dead. That's not dead.
There's no rage on the throw.
Oh, I was going to say. Stop PK firing at the ledge.
No, that's
Stop
good.
It.
It's good against Ike. As long as you make sure it doesn't clash with the sword, that's a really good
Yeah, he tried to DI that really hard.
I think he's trying to.
Also, guys, stay tuned for doubles. We're actually doing doubles at U of R.
Wait, are we actually?
We actually are.
I need a partner. Do you have a partner?
Huh?
You have a partner?
Yeah. I'm partners with Fun China. Sorry, man. Double Cloud all the way.
Dude.
Question looks like he's about to vomit all over his chest. Yes, he does. Forward throw. Up B, hits him in the butt. No, he doesn't. I know. I saw it. I read it out loud.
Oh, that's what you read
out
loud.
Out loud.
Dude, all right, it's how you play seriously. Okay?
How much did I pay Fun China this time? I actually paid him $0.
Yo, Ike is a heavy boy.
I just asked him, and he said, yeah, because JoJ is being a weenie. Teaming with Guitar Lord, the man.
Oh, okay.
The man lost to a bracket. You're like LeBron James. You're like LeBron James. You lose to Golden State, and then you go to Golden State. Like, what's wrong with you? You're LeBron James.
Ooh.
Yo, Questions.
There's a lot of
Questions got
going
a petty combo going on here.
This is good. He's not letting Ike touch the ground.
On commentary right now, it is Weffles and Stratos.
Weffles, baby. What do you mean, who am I? Who are you?
Yo, he's playing so smart right now. These options are actually really us.
I think he's starting to realize that PK Thunder's real good in this matchup. Yeah. Especially because Ike just... I imagine Ike has a very bad
matchup. Yo, nice dash attack. PK fire. Really?
And he's starting to stump on these approaches. That was pretty good. Good jump. Good job,
who is Stratos? I know that's Anthony. I know that's Anthony for a fact. That's gotta be Anthony.
Ooh, that was a really good
grab. That was really risky because he almost died. Like, he would have died. Fall for the grab was.
No, he's only a fake four.
Ooh. Oh my god, he tried it. That might cost him.
This is close. Early.
Oh,
that's a free
effort.
Okay, but that was free. That one was free.
You saw that? He almost died off the stage. Oh my god, no. No, get up here!
we just
okay. Became a choir. Like,
all right.
The spoopiest shit.
Down throw. Oh, yeah, that's a kill throw. That's a kill throw. Yeah.
Stomps on. Ike's got those big ass boots that stomp on there. Oh, the fair.
Fair.
Yeah, I mean not fair, but
F tilt.
No, the fair.
That's it.
We had commentator's curse.
We didn't even mean it! We commented a curse on accident! Didn't even say the wrong thing!
I cursed him! Oh, I feel so-